November 13, 1704, 20 miles north of Madagascar. My dearest love, I'm finally writing to you again at the dawn of the night. It is going to be a long, sleepless one. I sometimes have the wrong perception that the duty we have been assigned to could even last forever. Hours and hours sailing on the ocean, looking at the horizon for those horrible black flags. But I know that soon the cannons of the battle will roar in all of their rage. And you'll be here with me, my love, right on my heart, in the portrait of yours. Yes, it's better than nothing, but how I miss your lovers. The crew often makes fun of me when I tend my ear to the warm winds of these places, wish they could bring to me your sweet chirpings. Would you like to help them? Then, please, go out in the garden. And love, my love, please love for me. Maybe the winds will finally bring your voice to me. Am I a fool? You know I am sometimes. Are you smiling? I hope you are. You're always with me, Vivian, my dearest treasure. Always. Yours, forever. Captain Victor Emerald Rich.